Hi, this video is about how to get more clicks on YouTube with a free ad banner. Do you want to get more engagement on your YouTube videos? More clicks from your video to your landing page means more leads and sales, right? If you've already created a YouTube video ad in Google AdWords, you can add a call to action overlay banner in less than a minute. The overlay will appear as soon as the video begins to play and can be closed by the viewer. When viewers click the overlay, they'll be redirected to your external website.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the steps to add a free advertising banner on YouTube in less than a minute.
Log into your Google AdWords account. Scroll down to a paused campaign. I'm going to select campaign 10 here. You don't have to create a new AdWords campaign. Click on ads. Scroll down to add. I've got a few ads here ready. And here you can see the campaign is paused. Click add. Enter your video URL in the box. Select your video ad format and click in-stream. Put your display URL in here. It says it's two characters too many. Your display URL can be different to the final URL. Put the full URL in here as my final URL. Previously it was called the destination URL. Give your ad a name, so I'm going to call it video ad 4. Choose your ad group. So I've already set up an ad group, so click on ad group 1. Click save ad. As you can see, I've got video ad 4 down here. And the campaign is paused. Let's take a look at the video. Here's my video. Click on influence settings and now you can see I've got a call to action overlay link at the bottom here under the video. I click on that, then I can add my headline, get free YouTube traffic. I can also choose a file to upload. This can be a 74 by 74 pixel image. I'm not going to do that now. Enter your display URL. The display URL doesn't have to be the same as the destination URL. Here's my destination URL. Leave the enabled on mobile box checked. Make sure your content abides by the editorial guidelines. Click save changes. Let's check the video. Here's my new ad banner. If a viewer clicks on the banner, they get taken to my landing page where they can opt in to my email list. Keep in mind the ad banner only appears for about 10 seconds before it disappears.
Here's an important thing to keep in mind. If you've already added a YouTube card, your call to action overlay banner will not appear. So make sure you remove the card before adding your banner. That's it. Now you know how to get more clicks from your YouTube video to your website or landing page by adding a free call to action overlay banner. Click this image to download my video ads cheat sheet so you know how to set up your first video ads campaign. Or you can click the link in the description below this video. Click here to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.